My son was born on February 27th, 2005, and it was the happiest day of my life, and it's actually just as hard as it sometimes can be. You've just made my life even happier every day.